I sit and dream of a time where you and I made we, he, she, them, we all as humans cared enough to help each other. I dream of philanthropy of mankind, a time where we did things because they were the right thing to do and not because of what would come our way. We slayed demons of hate together, we fought against poverty and aimed for equality instead of reaching out helping hands that only benefit ourselves. Where wealth of knowledge was more desirable than wealth of currency, and believe me, I know that now the world we live in is a tree and we need money, leaves to photosynthesize food. But even trees shade without needing to be asked. Even trees feed without needing to be ego-fed, and I'm sorry, but it's time to bleed this vain manner of society because we are in need of a transfusion. I mean, what are we doing? There are people dying of hunger, of exposure, of dehydration, and we are more concerned about how much money we can make only to keep for ourselves.